making friends is the best man. Homie, show me what you're spending the best time. Oh, always chilling with my D's in the heat. Struggle for life, we'll try eating and breathe. Let me speak what I see. See what I speak when I'm breathing on these. Keep my side for complete. East side is where I call home. Come to Instagram, I'll show you what I know.
Kinda miss the days when we were rolled. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Yeah, yo, I would show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids and a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby ones. I used to play in slums, now I gotta pay the sums. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the south ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I kinda miss the days when we were rolled. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Just a place where all the travelling stops. A place to rest, lay in my nest before I'm hatching a plot. Seems easy, but it's actually not. It's hard to function when the time zone's jumping like a jack in the box. Not the trials and tribulations of an average job, but more rewarding. Tour is exhausting, but it's important, so I'm all in. And if home is truly where the heart is, then my heart's a moving target, cause I'll be daily departing. And I could write a book about the cities I've seen, but I'll be forever deeming London City supreme. Though I never pay attention to the postcode wars. Barely at home to check the post no more. Always on the move. I'm on the mission to deliver what they asked for. Looking at the past through the stickers on my passport. Circle the earth for whatever it's worth. But representing to the death of me the place I was born forever.
I kinda miss the days when we were rolled. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home.
Look at me in defeat. Don't rinse me more, even finally. Filled with struggle, I weep. I've been on the street. But still against me, you're weak in your eyes. I can tell when you're lying. Yeah. Admit that you're wrong when you know it's alright. Thank you.
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, for our action today from Fut Squad Battles.
Well, it is going to be intriguing to see two teams cross swords, two teams actually that seem to be using different formations out there. I just wonder which one will come out on top.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Ben Foster starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Matthew Lowton as the wide defenders. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. And this is today's lineup for the visiting team. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them. Shots on here.
It's goal! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Wilson. Cook. Wilson. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Granit Xhaka.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Sturridge. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. It's a good place to win the ball here. And it's Wilson. Probing pass. And he goes for the chip. That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Reed. We've given it straight to the opposition. Cook. Now Wilson. Now Bertrand Traore. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Break quickly when they get possession. Sturridge.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
And it's Wilson. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ronaldo!
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Thought we got the equaliser then. And so did most of the crowd in this stadium, I think.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Cook. Now Bertrand Traore. Can whip it in now. Now Bertrand Traore.
And here's the shot.
Decent stop by Ben Foster, but not a difficult one.
Jahan Bakhsh.
He's had a look at the ref. He knows what's coming. Marcelo is going to get a yellow here. Ruben Loftus-Cheek, Angelo Ogbonna. They continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half. It's a neat pass.
He's had a go here. The shot's on.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner swung in. Oh, that's good defending.
He's got his shot off now.
He's blocked the shot well. All right. Here's Wilson. Traore.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. And Reed. Daniel Sturridge. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Neatly intercepted.
Surely.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
A terrific penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And Ronaldo. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but Ronaldo! Simple save for Foster in goal. Test of his control now. That's the goalkeeper's ball. And he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside. They can spread the play now. Going wide again, but not getting the player out on the touchline into the match. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Sturridge. Loftus-Cheek. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Cook. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cook. On to Ronaldo. Now Bertrand Traore. Couldn't keep it. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Granit Xhaka. That could open them up. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. And the referee is... So here we go with the second half. Daniel Sturridge could be dangerous.
Miranchuk.
Traore. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Baines. Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Sturridge, he's in here! And he's put it away beautifully. Great placement, he's tucked it away in the top corner. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Miranchuk. And Ronaldo.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. A cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo. And the away team want to make a change. Trying to get the ball in behind. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. He's looking for the cross. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Aldo makes a challenge here. Daniel Sturridge. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Neymar. Ronaldo. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
And shoots! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Decided to take a short corner this time. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Angelo Ogbonna. Loftus-Cheek. Sloppy work, really. Ronaldo. Mirancho. Neatly intercepted. And that's a turnover in play. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Leighton Baines.
Cut up!
Simple. That for Adrian.
Xhaka.
Super goal. Well, he aimed low and put it right into the corner.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Mirancuk. Stop the game for the free kick. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Team is lining up for the corner.
Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Mirancuk. Marcelo. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Sturridge.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Now Daniel Sturridge. And in he goes with the tackle. Traore. Substitute coming up for the away team. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Well, the opposition have got to come out and get them. They can't let them just play the...
Threading it through. What about this for a shot?
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Neymar. Right, Phillips. Neymar slipping it through. Cut out by the defender.
In behind the defenders. Any miscalculation here, it would have been a penalty.
Mirancho.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
With good vision.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan. It
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been...
And it's in! Perfect header! A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride there. And it's come to... Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Ben Foster starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Matthew Lowton as the wide defenders. And playing up front, this with the chance to go into the lead now. Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And it's with kicks. It's Jesse Lingard. Threading it through. And he bangs it away. And it's going to be a throw here. Xhaka. Well read by the defender. Here's Giggs. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Neatly intercepted. Ryan Giggs. Rashford. Antonio Valencia, Scholes. All Scholes. Attacking now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Cleared away, well away from goal. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Antonio. Lovely, incisive pass. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Antonio Valencia. Giggs with the ball at his feet. Giggs. Lingard. Can really get at the opposition here. And now the shot! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And now it's with Scholes. Van Nistelrooy. On to Marcus Rashford. Rather sloppy there, Rashford. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Pogba. Giggs with the ball at his feet. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now Marcus Rashford. Jesse Lingard, Rashford. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's a great interception. Valencia. And it's with Giggs. And it's Pogba. It's given away. Jahan Bakhsh. Excellent work with the tackle. Pogba. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Here's the shot from distance. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Here he is, Ruud van Nistelrooy. Now Lingard. Rashford with the ball now, trying to get the ball. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Angelo Ogbonna. Loftus-Cheek.
Jahan Bakhsh.
He can lay it off to the supporting player. Now Lingard. Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford.
Van Nistelrooy here.
It's Jesse Lingard. And it will be their throw. Angelo Ogbonna. Granit Xhaka. Now a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Now Lingard. Good forward play from them. False goals. Van Nistelrooy. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Rashford, opportunity in a wider area. Van Nistelrooy. And here's Paul Pogba. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. It's goals. Well, that's half-time at one. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Jesse Lingard gives it away. Angelo Ogbonna. Leighton Baines. Loftus-Cheek. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender. Here he is, Ruud van Nistelrooy. Now Lingard. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Loftus-Cheek. Getting forward well as a team now. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Now Lingard. Pogba. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Excellent interception. It's Lingard.
Lingard!
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Ruben Loftus-Cheek. And here comes Giggs. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Loftus-Cheek. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Good vision.
Played in the clear.
Here's the chance. Wonderful reflexes. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Pogba. Now Lingard.
And this is Van Nistelrooy.
It's Jesse Lingard.
Given away untidily by Jesse Lingard.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Now he's looking for support.
Has to score!
Very good kick away. The goalkeeper taking charge and dealing with the problem.
Now it's Ruud van Nistelrooy. Now van Nistelrooy. Rashford.
Giggs with the ball at his feet. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Good challenge here.
It's a very good interception.
Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. And he scores to equalise. So away we go at one all. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Ryan Giggs.
Ruud van Nistelrooy.
Lingard.
Van Nistelrooy. Shot up.
The shot gets blocked. Xhaka.
Guided through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Loftus-Cheek. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Paul Scholes. Pogba. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, the opposition have repositioned now, but they've still got the ball, the attacking team. Ryan Giggs. He's gone in with the header. But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Read the play well. Now, can he take them on? Trying to get the ball. Into Ryan Giggs here. Loftus-Cheek. Well, here comes the support. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Antonio. Now, this is an interesting attack. Dele Alli. Shaw. Pogba. Into Ryan Giggs here. Dele Alli roaming into a wider area. Good cross into the near post. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Maybe the cross. It's Lingard. Paul Scholes. Great place to win it back. Trying to catch the player in possession. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. That's going to go right to the wire here as they look for a winner. Johan Bakhsh. A terrific game. It's finished level. Stamina and strength come into play now, as well as skill. Extra time begins. Now Lingard. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Scholes. Pogba. It's Jesse Lingard. Taking on the defenders. Set past his marker. Good width in the attack here. Looking. Pogba! He's had a go here. On the front foot now. They've got a corner. Hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Corner played into the middle. That corner's far too deep. And cleared away by Baines. Antonio Valencia.
Now it's Valencia getting the ball in the box.
He has cleared it well. Xhaka.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Excellent interception. Granit Xhaka. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Dele Alli. Pogba. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Well, the fans, listen to them, they're demanding more. Their team, particularly in defence, has been so sloppy so far.
He's given possession away here. Just a ...15 more minutes to play in the second half of extra time. Dele Alli. Baines. Out into the wide areas now. Paul's goals. Here's Alli. Here's Jesse Lingard. Lingard off and running, and he'll take some catching. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's Jesse Lingard. Kieran Trippier. Here's Alli. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Can he deal with it here? Counting down to 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Can put them in front here. That's offside. Referee is... stop the play as soon as the flag went up. Read that well with the interception. Got two added minutes. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Closing moments of a thrilling game. But one more attack. One. Lingard! Well, it's fantastic. This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
Here's the next penalty taker.
And it's Van Nistelrooy who scores. Stepped up and slotted it away.
Up he comes for the penalty.
It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy.
It's time to step up.
Shaw from the spot in the shootout. And it's into the corner.
Oh, an experienced customer does the job.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
Sensational save.
Oh, that's a really important stop. Brilliant.
Well, he knows now. One successful shot, and they've won it. Oh, the keeper's won that duel. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
Not the best penalty, but a very good save.
Well, he's one of the most agile around, and he